used in subtraction. See, subtraction means taking away a smaller number from a bigger number. The bigger number is called the minuend. The smaller number is called the subtrahend. The answer of the subtraction is known as difference. See here, students. Subtraction means taking away a smaller number from a bigger number. See, smaller number 8 and bigger number 19. So, subtract 8 from 19. See, and 19. Here, the bigger number is called the minuend. So, which one is bigger, students? 19 or 8? Yes, 19 is bigger. So, this one is known as minuend. And the smaller number is called the subtrahend. So, here we will write subtrahend. And the answer of the subtraction is known as difference. So, 9 minus 8, 1. So, here students, 1, no number is here. So, we will write here 0. So, 1 minus 0 is equals to 1. So, 11 is difference. Here students, the bigger number 19, minuend, and the smaller number 8, subtrahend, and 11, difference. So students, any problem in term used in subtraction? No?